we talk about the changing world around us, how storage technology landscape looks like today, when we talk about the HP storage portfolio, we'll take some simple examples where we have bundle offers on different applications and question as answers. This is the evolving phase of business and IT. As my previous speakers talk about data, and data is the key thing in today's world. Now, gone are the days where we're talking about IT as a cost sensor. Now, IT has become a part of business. Every business decision is happening through IT. And to cover up that, to handle that, we are doing a lot of advancement in the technology. And because of that advancement, there is a change in the workforce also. We talk about Facebook, we talk about smartphones. Now everywhere we have data from our pocket to our office to our home. So we can safely say every business decision today trigger an IT activity that results into only one thing, that is DATA, data. The data is important, we have to manage this. Let's talk about how business in today's world is being conducted. In our offices, we have applications like ERP, Tally. In ERP, we are using Microsoft ERP, we are talking about SAP, Oracle. Then we have collaboration tool like mail messaging, Exchange, where we are exchanging data to our business owners, to our business partners, to our customers. We are sending proposals, we are receiving orders. The whole activity is going in the digital format. And this again is a part of activity which is creating data on our personal laptops or in a centralized environment of the mail servers. The other part, another way the data is getting created is about, we are using all the Excel files, the Word files, the photographs. Again, we are creating data through this. And all this data that we have been creating, it needs to be managed, stored, and protected for the future requirement. And safely, again, we can say, data becomes the lifeline of any business. Business can't run without this digital data. Let's see what technology offers to us. We have hard drives in today's world, which are different interfaces like SCSI, SATA, SAS. Then we have controllers in the storage boxes which manage the data, that is FC, iSCSI, or this combo of FC and iSCSI. Then we have internet technologies, that is in 1 gig or 10 gig options we have. Then we have fiber channel options where we have 4 gig, 8 gig options available. And we have protocols like iSCSI, FCP to handle different kind of data and store in the storage format. And to back up all this data what we are creating, we have LTO tape libraries. In case of disaster, we can restore data back to the original format. Then we have softwares, which is again has different capability to different users in using as per their requirement. And combining all this whole thing together, HP offers you the storage products which can mix the desired solution, different solution which customer is looking for in today's changing environment. HP has a very vast, large portfolio of storage product line. We are committed to give customers end-to-end solution irrespective of your storage landscape. We are committed to give you, design you, support you, evolve the solution as and when required and as and when applications desired. We have a range of products which offer different kind of solutions. In the store technology, we have products like SAN, which take care of your applications like Microsoft SQL, Exchange, Oracle, which has block level access. We have solutions on the NAS platform where we have file level access. You can consolidate your file servers and bring it to the single box. Then we have archiving solutions where we can archive the data, bootjack data from online storage to the secondary kind of SATA kind of storage. through protect options, we have products like tape drives, where you can move your data from storage to your tape drive in case of disaster. We have a backup plan to handle those data line. Then we have tapes, then we have D2D backups, where disk based backups is the new technology which is evolving, where your backup window gets framed, and as and when data required, it can be easily restored on the fly. And all those can be integrated with HP DP, that is data protection backup system, which can give you a single point of what we have. We have an entry level product from P2000, then we have a virtualized SAN environment in iSCSI range, then we have cloud ready 3-power box, which has the features like autonomy tiering, unpredictable load management, which is required for any client, cloud kind of a box where you don't know what kind of load will hit to the storage box. Then we have the EVL range of products, and then the monolithic P95 kind of service where we have a solution to the telecom and any large enterprise. I'll quickly move on to the other slides, which is this is the same NAS portfolio we have that starts from 1 TB kind of solution and goes into petabytes. We have an entire wide range of NAS boxes available from your requirements also. Okay. Then we have the backup systems requirement, where we have DDS4 from DDS4 to Altium drives. Entire range of tape Altiums are available depending upon your data size, requirement, and budget. You can opt out of that. And very interesting products what we have launched sometime back. Is about that is about D2D boxes. This is a revolution in the industry where we have bundled D2D as a software to take care of your backup requirement. With the help of D2D, you are able to save on the space up to 50%. So that, and moreover, you will get an option to get faster backup and restore options also. This is a revolution we have. This boxes start from entry level 2500 series to we can go up to 43412, and this can scale up to 36 TBs of data can be handled in a single box. I'm talking about the usable space.